Hey everyone on YouTube, I'm Ducky. So we just got our first ever Battlegrounds win. So we're trying out the default Hearthstone. To see what it's like, because I've not really played much of it.
Valera versus Valera.
Watch your
back. I do know how to play it though. Early? Okay, that's not good. That's really not good.
Job's done.
If I could draw two costs this turn, that would be good. So if I could draw like a blood accelerator. What is that?
Here we go.
What is that? Two kobolds? Come on.
Well played.
I think default Hearthstone's pretty fun though. But Battlegrounds is still my favorite. What is this, dude? Finally, we got something that, rattled a coin to your hand. It definitely killed it that turn. You know what I think we do this turn? We blood sail weapon.
Here we go.
Back face. They can kill it if they want to, or they can attack face. We should have been getting before. Might be worth it to assassinate you. Attack you on face. Next turn we red gill Tomb Pillager, kill you with Red Gill. Next turn, Red Gill into Tomb Pillager. Never mind. This complicates things.
I wonder.
Okay. right? And then... Just attack you. Hope that works out. This is bad. We're losing.
I will be your death.
Bad. This is really bad for me. Hunter's secret? This round, I think that's good. Kill you. I hate you a lot.
That minion already attacked.
Oh, that's right. Red girl?
Well played.
You.
Here we go.
Attack face, I guess.
The pleasure is mine.
Obviously, I'm bad at the game. Let's try. Hunter. Alrighty. Thrall Shaman. Xar Hunter.
Let the hunt begin.
It's actually pretty good, setup here. And we start open with some arcane shot on their face. Actually, I start with coin. Which changes up things a bit. What's it they do first before I'm making plays? Nothing. make another deal. Let's coin into Quickshot. Before I'm shipping and discover spell. If I got a one cost. If I got like this or this next turn. No, okay. Next turn we can Dire Wolf Alpha and then Quick Shot. They're gonna attack the face next turn. So take 3 damage. Or I can just keep myself right now. Or they can attack you, I don't know. That's not good for me, I don't think. I want the face, okay. I'm fine with either of these being destroyed. And then we can Fairy Dragon. Give me something good in this turn. If you can stop lightning bolting me, that would be super cool. That is actually really good for my situation.
That minion already attacked.
Cause it kinda looks a bit like this. Should attack face, I'm stupid! We'll put on the chill wind yelly. The what? The chill wind yelly.
Sure, I don't know what this means, but sure.
I'm doing decent so far. The Yeti, okay. And then a red little razor jaw. I assumed my fairy. Oh, because I've taunted mine. Give me something good to eat. There's a Murloc in my balls. What? What? Who said that? I didn't say that.
Someone called it down.
You butt. Do that. Bring up an attack phase. I think I got this in the bag. I 100% win this, because I have my attack there, and this. Unless he deals 17 damage to me in a single turn, I'm good. Oh, you healed. I didn't realize that you healed. How did you heal? Oh, life steal. Whatever, I still won. GG's. Did I finish my apprenticeship? Warcraft, what? I guess I didn't do my apprenticeship. I didn't play World of Warcraft. Well, my YouTube friends, that is about all. If you like this video, like, subscribe, hope so, and I'll catch you in the next one. Toodles!